Hello, today I'm going to be explaining why I dislike the Timeless Child, even hate it at some points. So let's get into it. This episode messes with both the characters and the history of Doctor Who. In the Cyberman 2-parter in Series 10, Missy has lots of character development. She ends up trying to help the Doctor and almost turns good. This is great as we all know the Doctor and the Master have an ancient relationship. Missy ends up dying in the episode, which gives her character a lot of closure, but Chibnall brings her back. This is fine because we don't actually know how many regenerations the Master has left, but the thing that bothers me is how all the development goes out the window. Regeneration changes your character a bit, but not your beliefs. Whilst the 11th and the 12th Doctor personalities are completely different, their morals and their beliefs stay the same. The 11th Doctor is seemingly happy and a fun man, whilst the 12th is more grumpy and cold. Both of these Doctors are still compassionate and caring people, despite their personality difference, so surely that's how it would work with the Master. Nope. Instead, Chibnall decides to fuck with what happened 2 seasons ago, and then decides to fuck with what happened 57 years ago. A man named William Hartnell became the first Doctor, or should I say the 103rd Doctor. Chibnall decides the first Doctor is not the first Doctor anymore, because of the Timeless Child. Okay, this is a big change, you all need to accept it now, at least it will be a refreshing take on the character. What do you think Chris Chibnall did with this big change? That's right, C. Absolutely fucking nothing.
Oh my god. This guy is the real deal. He could be the next villain of Doctor Who. He could be the next big thing. He could be the Davros of the modern Doctor Who. He's quite a scary fella. I'm excited to see what they do with his character.
There's a few things I don't like about the lone Cyberman in the episode. One is he's been hyped up as such a scary villain. He is so intimidating in the trailers, in the promos, in everything. He's the guy who everyone is shit scared of. Even Captain Jack Harkness warned the Doctor about the lone Cyberman. He's been hyped up all this time, and what does Chibnall do with him? He's just a side character, okay? Chibnall makes him a side character in the episode, and then he goes ahead and dies. He got botched by the Master. And yeah, he got absolutely slammed by the Master. He got turned into a little action figure, and it just made him seem so embarrassing. I honestly think Chibnall should be ashamed of that writing. I'm 15. And even I know, I'm 15, I'm shit at English, and even I know that that is fucking awful writing. Probably the shortest point of this is how I fucking hate Tek Tayoun and the companions. I can't even remember their names. Graham, Tek Tayoun, Yaz, Ryan, that's it. They're so fucking boring. I swear to God, they're literally just there to ask questions. And then, this is a bit of a rant about the 13th Doctor. I know the 13th Doctor is supposed to be playful and fun, but since when was she a year 6 calling her friends the fam? Fuck off, please, Chibnall. Go get some other profession, because you're awful at this. Honestly, fam? Are you 6 years old? What's wrong with you? Obviously, Tek Tayoun is a bitch. I think she's kind of portrayed as the hero. It's strange writing right there.